remember when I told you no matter where I go, I'll never leave your side, you will never be alone. Even when we go through changes, even when we're old, remember that I told you I'll find my way back home.
I do believe Filipino today are more resilient. The capacity to recover quickly from difficulties and toughness. Because as what the world facing off, like this pandemic that truly changed the world into new normal, which is a biggest challenge to each of us on how we dwell on this current situation. Still, we handle the worst, even there are a lot of challenges that our country facing off, not just this pandemic, but as well as the calamities that truly ruined the areas affected. More Filipinos are lost their loved ones, their job, their career, their status. But then, as long as the sun arises, there is always hope in the eyes of a strong Filipino. As a Filipino, we still fight for our right to live in this world that full of struggles. We stand as one, and we show our love for our country by helping our Filipino citizens with all our heart because of our strong spiritual beliefs. We are true Christian. We believe there is hope that everything will be alright. Just put all your hope in the grace that will be yours.